Note, this file violates ACTA, your internet IP. 123.234.76 will be locked in 5 minutes. Please attach herself with their face towards to the floor and wait for their arrest.
We are anonymous. This could damn well may be the last message. Whoever hears out there, anonymous. All you digital natives of the World Wide Web. All their user of the internet. All you people in our European civil societies. Our freedom rights are attacked by undemocratic forces massively. Anonymous calls you all for civil disobedience on. Does fierce resistance against the attempt to widen the divide unknown and come under undemocratic concluded in secret circles agreements. This diabolical pact between business governments is only for the purpose of which is committed by the 1% error in the past to pay off. Siblings over centuries ruled a few money. Until several decades ago, they made the mistake in their small-mindedness not to recognize the power of the internet free carries. The fact is that we 99% now have the power thanks to the new digital world. In their opinion, we have too much power. We connect. We communicate to each other. As brothers and sisters, we watch each other and together we are the most intelligent being omniscient on this planet. The cowardly attempt to censor the internet. Residents of the 8th wonder we are attacked, our country's brave new digital world, and therefore all of their real life to our interfaces are threatened. Defend yourselves can now rise since the peak voltage the processor in its smoke. Is a liberal attack on our right. Destroys your privacy. You criminalized. Censored contents. Cataloged you and makes this data accessible to third dubious unknown to you. Do not longer let decide the 1% with content are blocked. No longer let they decide who will be eliminated digitally. Does it not reborn comes to copyrights, and yes, the artist must be protected from economic interests. It is the artist of contracts and poor conditions gag economic interests. It is the artist in a circus of cultural activities burn. Trial of any culture is to commercialize absolutely. But any author needs inspiration and interaction, so what came first, the ideas or the copyright? We free ourselves finally down from the corset of the competition, to cooperation and freedom of thought, for a more equitable remuneration of artists and thinkers. With about censorship abused down, copyrights with performance rights down to the patent system for the benefit of all the better for mankind. Warning to all the EU members of the European Parliament, the undemocratic, consent agreement. We don't forgive, we don't forget. We are anonymous, we are many.